sisters, your hour has come round at long last.
Let's do it. Come on now. Come on.
Now, you are all wondering whether you have chosen wisely in coming here today. But I tell you, brothers and sisters, you've not chosen at all. You have been chosen. The one you seek, he seeks you. Now I've not come here to deceive you. The way ahead is hard and steep. Some of you will not have the strength to walk, but those who do, oh, those who do will be mere men and women no longer. The angels will fight among themselves to kiss your feet. Now I ask y'all to take a moment. Consider if this is the first step you have the courage to take. Turn your gaze inward. Await my command.
If that ain't a face I know from the posters, put him in the cell. There's your piece of silver.
Thank you. begin. My children, I am so proud of you. Take this moment to think back to when you first came to us. You stood before me then, uncertain, unregenerate, unfed. And now behold yourselves. You kneel. Yet you are taller than ever before. Certain of everything that matters. Disdainful of everything that does not. Ready to receive the mark of your ascent upon your flesh. Not from me, but from the Shepherd himself, who through my hands is here with us now. Let us take a moment to prepare ourselves for the coming of this most auspicious dawn. Intruder! The enemy comes! Spill their blood, my children!
Hope you're ready to die!
Trust, just as those who died gain their second sight.
It's all over!
Seize me in my plight. In my shepherd I shall trust. He shall walk by my side in darkness and in light. In my shepherd I shall trust. For I shall be his bride, buried all in white. In my shepherd I shall trust. He alone my pride. He my soul delight.
It's a long trip. You want to confess to someone, ask for a damn priest. And this is for you.
Talk to you a minute. Now, I beat you to Mr. Allen here fair and square. But that don't mean you wasted your time. How about you help me take him in? You came too damn quiet for my liking. My gut says there's trouble coming. I'll see you get your share. I'll take that as a yes. Now stick close. Or there's space up here if you want to ride with me. Word of advice, don't listen to a damn word he says. Liable to twist the mind, these crank types. Let's go!
You have already come for my brother and sister, have you not? Dear Obadiah and Bethany, and do you think I am their leader? Oh, my dear child, so little, you know. You think we're insane, don't you? And don't worry, I won't be offended. My parents thought that, so did my wife. I'm sure the whole world thinks we are quite mad. My friend, look around you. The world burns. Mankind consumes itself in greed and rage, and we who choose another path are insane. We who seek to flee the sinking ship. Tell yourself that if you can. You. You're not like the rest of us. You're not like the mutton-headed fool driving this wagon. He thinks only of his next meal, his next whore. And he'll eat and whore himself into his meaningless grave. But you, I see something in you. You'll hand me over to die today, I know that. But I forgive you. I absolve you. After I'm gone, I foresee staying. Perhaps even take my place. You could be the greatest among us. You think on that.
Let's go!
They cannot help but try to free me.
Damn hair, I'll let you watch out!
There's nothing you can do that has not been foreseen. Victory is
our is our victory.
Thank you.
doubt, don't you? I have come too easily. Well, you shall see in time. The bell tolls, but not for me.
Squirrely feller, ain't he? Anyway, much appreciated, friend.
If I was you, I'd have put a bullet in him for sure. It's all there for you. Hope it was worth it.